peak is here. This is about 2 centimeters, 1 or 2 centimeters away from the contact. Just not at the contact, but away from the contact. And you see that the sensors are now floating in some kind of iron material, limonite, hematite, but they are separated from each other. They are not grain supported anymore.
Granular layer.
And then the 3 and the 4 are this section, D, is taken from the reel, from the center of those, let's say each finger is surrounded by 2 ridges, and the part in between it is the reel. So we call this a reel. So this is the sandstone in the reel, just as about 5 or 2 centimeters away. Grain, large grain floating in the iron material. And this is in...
Daniel, behind you there is a very nice antelope.
And, I think it is. Yeah.